Right, I'll show you what I'm on with today. I've got to get the old transit ready for MOT. It's out in a couple of days, so we'll have a look, see what's wrong with it. I've already jacked it up. Not too bad. Let's have a look here. Spotted something. Well, that's one thing fixed. That looks pretty solid to me. That bit is anyway. Carrier bearing looks alright. What about the other one? Let's check the other one. Was it this one I changed last time? No, I don't think it was. It was the other one. This one worked, it? Yeah, it was. Has this one changed? Not wrong with that. Not wrong with that there, it's solid. The chassis is in good nick. It's had a few patches. Do you expect? It's 33 years old. Oh. Right, it's alright to me that. Ah, fuck. Another job I like to do on these, greasing the kingpins. Because this has kingpins, this. We've got one at the top, one at the bottom. Studio aside. There we go. Kingpin's done. Right, let's drop it down and we'll I might give it a bit of a bath. There it is, the old Transit. It's up alright after a bit of a wash. All the junk that come out of it, all from behind the seat. Passenger footwell. Looks alright. Well, looks better than it did before anyway. Give the inside a bit of a shine up. Yeah. Get that side light done. And it should pass. Don't see why not. Let's put it out the way anyway. I want to jet wash this chassis on the cargo. Right, let's see if the old Transit will start. I did put my mobiliser on last night, so. See if it'll start. There we go. No. Flat battery, or as I call it, my immobiliser. Let's get it charged up. Started anyway. To get the bongo on the job. Once you get the bongo on the job, sort the job out. Pick it up. MLT tester was looking at the number plate light. Now I checked that before I set up there. I checked that number plate light. I thought I don't want to go through all this and then fail on something simple like the number plate light. Take the body off this and bit of wheels been there off the old girl. I want to put a flatbed on the back of this. Look at this here, it's spilling all shitty water out the back. Don't just wash this.